Hi, everybody. It is me. I am back from vacation. Oh, my God. It's such a long trip. As you know, we had that accident, and I am happy to say that we did not have any more mishaps since then. Everything went good. We were able to get back on the road. We got to my son's house. Everything was great. After we left there, we went to St. Augustine in Florida, and we spent two nights there in a day, and had two wonderful dinners there, ate on the water. In one place, we ate in these tiki huts that jutted out over the ocean. It was so cool. I might have some pictures, but I don't have them together right now. I can't attach them right now. I'm using my iPad to record. Mainly because, I don't know why. I just am. Okay. Oh my God, we have company. Where is he? He's getting ice. Anyway, I have to tell you about my birthday and show you all the stuff that I got. I had to search because before we left on vacation, I had all my cards displayed on the bookcase above my TV. And I took them all down and put them away before we left. And I had a hard time finding where I put them. Anyway, here they are. This one is from Beth. And she sent me this bracelet, which I love. All the different colors. And this iPad cover. And it slips in there so great. It really fits good. Thank you, Beth. And I also got this 50s candy. This is from Eva, and it is great. It was great walking down memory lane, seeing all the different candy. The first night I got it, Lawrence was over here, and I gave him a box of candy cigarettes, and I got yelled at for it. What are you thinking, they said. I said, it's candy. They said, it didn't matter. I should not have given it to him. Anyway, I've been enjoying this candy. And let's see. I have another card here. This is from Sue, who is Susie Knits or Sue Vlogs, whatever channel you may watch. Very cute. This card is from Barb. Look at all the pretty butterflies. I love it. Thank you, Barb. Thank you, Sue. Thank you, Beth. What's next? Okay, got this one. This is from Sunset Lover. Thank you, Angie. I love it. Love the cupcake. Or ice cream cupcake. Triple decker. Here's a card I just got. When I got home, I had some packages. And, oh wait, here's another card first. I had gotten this one before we left. This is a pop-up card. Is that too cool? This is from Gigi. And she also sent this little keychain, Be Happy, and it is a little book of quotations, and it's all about being happy, and it is the coolest thing. And I would read you one, but I don't have my glasses sitting right here, and so I can't read it. Anyway, thank you, Gigi. And yesterday when I got home, I had some packages waiting for me. And in them, first of all, was this card. Isn't that beautiful? And it's like 3D, and this is from Joe. Oops. This is from Joe, who is Sweet Pea 64. She doesn't make many videos anymore, but a great friend. Joe, thank you so much for the card. And I noticed that in the envelope, it had a hummingbird sticker on it. And this is by Papyrus, whatever. I went to their website. I ordered the stickers. I ordered some little cards to send out with hummingbirds, of course. Anyway, I loved it. Great. And in her package were several things. First, there is a frame she thought would be great for my grandsons. It's great. I love it. I have so many pictures. Is an angel of hope. So cute, going in my curio cabinet. And this is a key finder. Look, whoops, wrong way. It's a hummingbird. I love these. You just clip this part of it, clip this part on the edge of your purse, and your keys attached to here, and you just hang that in your purse. And then when you're out shopping and you go to get to your car, you just pull this off. There's your keys. No more fumbling in the bottom. Great. Thank you, Joe. And she sent this necklace. Is that too cute? And in there was this little teeny tiny bird. Let me see. Little teeny tiny bird. So cute. Anyway, get that. Thank you so much, Joe. Also, waiting when I got home was a box from... I have a friend who I've had since kindergarten. And she does watch my videos, so I wanted to show you what she had sent me. Is this not too beautiful? This is a hummingbird. And it's a box. Let me see if I can open it. It's a box. It is the most beautiful little thing. I love it. I had to call her last night and tell her it arrived. And because it didn't get here before I left on my vacation. So she had to wait a long time to see if I even liked it. Of course I would like it. It's a hummingbird. And it's a box. It's so cute. Thank you, Irene. Also, Tammy, your package arrived. Where's the lid? You can't tell from that. This is the box. She sent me a purple high heel. A purple shoe. I love it. It'll go with something else I made just recently, but only if it was in full size. But I love it. She knows I collect shoes. So that also will go in my curio cabinet with all the rest. I love it. Thank you. Thank you, Tammy. It was Yo-Yo Max 12, in case you didn't know. And I got this little card from Rock. Look, is that too cute? Look at the little tongue. And she says, this little dog with the top of this pink tongue peeking out and his lovely accessory, she couldn't resist. Anyway, it also has a little charm here that says that it's good for 10 wishes. Rock, I have so many wishes. Thank you so much. Cute card. Loved it, loved it. Okay, is that about it? If I forgot something, if I missed something you sent, a card, let me see, cards, Gigi, Beth, Sue, and Barb, gift from Irene, my sister sent me the coolest thing, Candy Creations by Connie, all with K's, and here's part of it right here. This was a vase, and these flowers are... Hershey Kisses wrapped to look like flower buds with all the ribbon and stuff. And she also had made a candy cake. Yeah, cake. It was the cool, it had all the little mini candy bars all around the edges of it. And it had Hershey Kisses on it and Lifesavers. It was the cutest thing. Well, you know, we ate all that. Well, I didn't. My husband picked apart at it, picked at it. And so it didn't last too long. And I had to take all the Hershey Kisses out of that because it was filled with them. And I had to take them all out of there and hide them so he couldn't eat them. And it was the dark chocolate. So good. Thank you, Connie. And if anybody's interested, PM me, let me know. And she makes this. She's going to start making this stuff and hopefully selling it for birthdays and celebrations. And the different ideas for it are endless. So whatever occasion you may have, she could do it. It's really cool. Anyway, I finished a couple of projects. Do you remember that sweater I was making? I finished it. Here it is. I still have to block it, but it turned out great. I love it. The bottom, I did a little too tight at the ribbing at the bottom when I bind it off, and so it's a little bit snug, but see, and I did it longer, but when I block it, you stretch it out, and it's great. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. See, and this needs to stretch out too, and when I block it, that'll stretch, and the ends will come down. I love it. Just to throw on, like, look how big I look. I've gained weight, people. Sorry. I hate it. But anyway, I love this sweater. It's so soft and it's great. And do you remember the other one? I bought yarn for it. I think I showed it to you last video. It was red and it was so cool and so soft and squishy, like marshmallows. Anyway, this is it. Well, I started it when I was gone. I got about this far, I guess, and made a mistake, dropped some stitches. I picked up my needles and a bunch of stitches fell off. I couldn't get them back on. I tried and I tried, but then I thought, and I ripped out the whole thing. So rather than cast it on again and start over, I knit a sock. Is it too cool? I love it. It is so cool. And it has like a cable ribbing. You do these cables without using a cable stitch holder. It's the coolest thing. I never knew you could even do that. But again, with this kind of yarn, with the variegated yarn, you can't really see that too well. But anyway, I finished this, finished it up on the trip home yesterday. I was about to here and finish the rest of it on the drive home. Anyway, I love it. So now today or tomorrow, I'm going to cast on the second sock and get it done. I've made that other pair. I think I showed you them already. So, but they are the projects I'm working on, so I need to start that sweater again and make this other sock. I love it. So anyway, I had a great birthday. I had a great time. Brighton, oh my God, Brighton is so smart. He's not even two yet. He won't be two till next month. And he knows all his ABCs. He knows the letters by sight and can put them in order. He knows his numbers from 1 to 10, and I got him a puzzle that goes up to 20, so before long, he'll know them up to 20. And he knows them by sight and can put them in order. He can sing his ABCs. He knows all his colors. He is so smart. Oh, my God. I was just amazed at him every day, and one of the favorite things, every day when I'd come over, and several times throughout the time that I was with him, he would all of a sudden stop his playing and look up and say, "Hi, Nana." It just warmed my heart. Oh, my God. It was so cute. It's just, "Hi, Nana." I say, "Hi, Brighton." And we go back to playing. And, oh, so cute. And another thing he does that I just absolutely loved was go, if he saw something and he couldn't find anything, he'd go, "What happened? What happened?" He doesn't say, "I don't know." But he says, "What happened? What happened?" It's so cute. He is so good. He eats everything you put in front of him. He'll eat anything. He's not picky at all. He's the best. He never cries, except when he has to go to bed sometimes when he's not quite ready. Brian and Brighton have a routine every night, and they sit down on the couch. He sits in his lap, and they watch these Kids TV 1-2-3 videos on YouTube, and they are so great. They're educational. If anybody has a little one around, check out Kids TV 1-2-3. They are great videos. Anyway, they watch a few every night before bed, and then his mommy, Stephanie, comes and gets him for his bath, and sometimes he's not quite ready, and he will fuss sometimes then, but not normally. And he's so cute. Oh, I couldn't get enough of him. I'm going to miss him so much. I don't know when I'm going to see him again. Hopefully it won't be too long. So we're back home. It's busy as crazy. We've got a dentist appointment Monday. I got to take Boo Boo back to the vet. She's not doing well. I for sure thought she was going to die on this trip. She made it, thanks to the prednisone type pills that she's on that kind of perk her up. But she's very lethargic. She ran fever half of the time we were gone. And I'm going to take her back to the vet. I've got a hair appointment this week. I got to go see my dad. Tonight we're going to the movies. Tomorrow night we have a basketball game. It's just rush, rush, rush. And I thought I was busy on vacation. Not so much. I had a lot more time. Anyway, so that's about it. Oh my God, this is 14 and a half minutes. I've never had a video so long, but I've been away a long time. I haven't made a video, and I had a lot to show you. So anyway, thanks everybody for watching, if you did, and I'll talk to you again soon. Hopefully I'll get the video clips together that I did of Brighton and some pictures, and I'll post that soon. Okay, thanks everybody. Bye.